Hello, my dear children. Welcome to your e-learning class. This is Mansi Bansal, your computer teacher. So, children, today we are going to start chapter 6, that is Introduction to Scratch. So, what is a Scratch? Scratch is a software, or you can say Scratch is a programming language using which we can create computer games and animations. Scratch ko use karke hum computer games and animations create kar sakte hain. And it is also very useful to learn the basics of computers and programming. So let's start this chapter, Scratch. Well, children, how do you express your feelings to your family and friends? How do you express? Through language, isn't it? Yes. Language is a medium to talk or write. You may speak different languages like Hindi, English or any other regional language. But to talk to any person, you need a common language which both of you can speak and understand. In the same way, if you want to give instructions to a computer, you need to learn the language that a computer understands. A computer does not understand the language that we speak. It understands only a few special languages of its own. These are known as programming languages. So, if we want to talk to the computer, agar hame computer se baat karni hai, then we have to learn the language of computer. Hame computer ki language mein usse baat karni hoti hai. Aur un languages ko hum bolte hain programming languages. So, a programming language has a set of instructions using which you can make the computer do an activity that you plan. Now, let us talk about Scratch, a simple language. Scratch is one of the easiest computer languages. Children can use Scratch to create their own games, animated stories and projects with great ease. Here you can see any task that we perform includes many steps. Koi bhi kaam hum karte hain usme bahut sare steps hote hain. It should be completed step by step in a particular sequence. Suppose a teacher asks Aryan to bring notebooks of his class from the computer lab. Suppose आर्यन की टीचर ने उसको बोला कि वो कंप्यूटर लैब से जाके अपनी नोटबुक्स उठा लाए बट सिंस ही इज़ न्यू इन द स्कूल सो शी गाइड्स हिम द वे टू रीच टू द कंप्यूटर लैब अब आर्यन तो न्यू है स्कूल में तो हमें उसको पूरे इंस्ट्रक्शंस देने होंगे शी गिव्स इंस्ट्रक्शन टू आर्यन इन फॉलोइंग मैनर ही हैज़ टू मूव फ्रॉम द क्लास गो स्ट्रेट नाउ आफ्टर क्रॉसिंग 5 क्लास रूम्स टेक अ राइट टर्न देन मूव फॉरवर्ड एंड आफ्टर लीविंग 6 क्लासेस टेक द लेफ्ट टर्न After crossing 3 classes, you will reach to the computer lab. ठीक है तो इस तरह से कैसे कंप्यूटर लैब में पहुंचना है पूरे यहाँ पे हमने स्टेप्स बताए हैं लाइकवाइज अ कंप्यूटर फॉलोज स्टेप वाइज इंस्ट्रक्शंस दिस सेट ऑफ इंस्ट्रक्शंस इज नोन एज प्रोग्राम सो वेन एवर वी आर गोइंग टू परफॉर्म एनी टास्क हम जब भी कोई टास्क करते हैं देन वी हैव टू फॉलो सम सेट ऑफ इंस्ट्रक्शंस कुछ सेट ऑफ इंस्ट्रक्शंस को हमें एक पर्टिकुलर सिक्वेंस में फॉलो करना होता है उस प्रॉब्लम के सॉल्यूशन तक पहुंचने के लिए सो दीज सेट ऑफ इंस्ट्रक्शंस इज नोन एज प्रोग्राम नाउ हियर वी हैव अ नोट पॉइंट टू बी नोटेड डाउन स्क्रैच कैन इजिली रन ऑन डिफरेंट ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम्स इंक्लूडिंग विंडोज Mac OS and Linux. Now let us see how to start the Scratch software. To start Scratch, follow the given steps. What you have to do? You have to click on the start button. Then choose all programs. And here you have to click on the Scratch 2. Okay? So here you can see Scratch window will open. Now let us talk about the main components of Scratch. We have opened the window of Scratch. Scratch window open ho gayi. Iske andar kaun kaun se hamare paas components hain? First is Sprite. Sprite is a small graphic character that performs actions in a Scratch project. Sprite ek kya hai? Bahut important character hai jo sare actions ko perform karta hai. Scratch provides a number of inbuilt sprites. Bahut tarah ke hamare paas yahan pe sprite available hain. By default you can see there is a cat. Theek hai ye hamare paas cat hai jo movement karegi. Next is stage. It is the main working area where the sprite moves and performs action as per the given instruction. Here you can watch stories, play games and run Scratch projects that you have created. So stage हमारा working area है जहाँ पे हम पूरा project बनाते हैं यहीं पे हम अपने sprite को move करवाते हैं और सारे animations create करते हैं. Next is blocks palette. Blocks palette contains the set of blocks which are used to program the sprite and give actions to it. Each block performs a specific task in a project. It is used to create scripts in Scratch. So, block palettes को use करके हम पूरी programming करते हैं, scripts बनाते हैं और अपने sprite को अपने according movement देते हैं. ठीक है, तो सारा work, सारा programming हम लोग किसको use करके करेंगे? Block palette को. Now, we have a note point here. The official website of Scratch is www.scratch.mit.edu. इस website को आप use कर सकते हैं. ठीक है, next component is script. A script is a collection of step-wise instructions that are given to Sprite to do a specific task. So, script kya hai? Jo bhi instructions hum likhte hain programming language mein, unko hum script bolte hain. It has at least two blocks. Kam se kam two blocks hume iske liye chahiye hote hain. Next is scripts area. Scripts area is the place where you create a script for the Sprite to do a particular task. The script is created by dragging the instructions from the blocks palette and dropping them stepwise on top of each other. Script is also called a program. So, sprite ko move karwane ke liye hum log kya karte hain? Ek program banate hain, theek hai? And that program is created in scripts area. Hamare paas ek area hai jahan pe hum pura programming instructions likhte hain, usi ko hum scripts area bolte hain. स्क्रिप्ट एरिया में वर्क करने के लिए हम लोग ब्लॉक पैलेट में से कुछ ब्लॉक्स को उठाते हैं एंड ड्रैग करके स्क्रिप्ट्स एरिया में पेस्ट कर देते हैं. सो इस तरह से हम लोग क्या करते हैं, स्क्रिप्ट्स लिखते हैं, प्रोग्रामिंग करते हैं स्प्राइट में मूवमेंट के लिए. ओके, नाउ नोट डाउन अनदर नोट पॉइंट, दैट इज स्क्रिच इज यूज इन मोर देन 150 कंट्रीज एंड अवेलेबल इन 40 डिफरेंट लैंग्वेजेस. ओके चिल्ड्रन, so in the next class we will know how to move the sprite and how to create the animations. Okay children, this much for today. Be ready for the next class and do more animations and enjoyment with Scratch. Bye bye.